2 years ago, you defied conventional wisdom. On November 2nd, we face another test. If the other side does win, they will spend the next 2 years fighting for the very same policies that led to this recession. We cannot sit this one out.